afternoon or morning or evening. Hey guys, how about hey guys? Hey guys, it's Chris with Nichols Retirement Empire. Okay, in this little spot right here between the grill and the building, I'm gonna dig up this plant, and there's a plant that'll get real big right here. I'm gonna dig it up. They're just not doing any good right here. I mean, I transplanted them from up front last year, so it may kill them to move them, but I'm willing to risk it, and I'm gonna try to put a little flower bed kind of in this area right here. Okay, so there is the final product. I will eventually put one like around through there too. It'll probably be a little bigger. And I have some flowers growing up here for right now. These are 4 o'clocks, I believe, that I stuck in those pots. And I believe these are marigolds, maybe, from what I understand. Those 4 o'clocks will grow like weeds. You gotta kind of treat them like weeds, so I figure they'll be okay in a bed like that. Just something a little colorful that'll grow, and that stuff will grow, and then it won't, you know, be where it's getting in with anything else. All right, guys, so that is it. New bed done. Put some pretty tough little flowers in there, so hopefully they will live. And you'll see it in the future. Thanks for watching Nichols Retirement Empire.